the slow loris may look cute and cuddly, but beware, it's the only venomous primate in the world. Its venom is produced in a gland on its elbow and can cause swelling and even death in humans.